We don't have anybody to blame but ourselves and the way we play and our execution and penalties and, you know, all the little things that we preach all the time come back and beat you sometime. And we just didn't make enough plays offensively. We had the ball down there a couple of times and couldn't punch it in. Had to keep field goals and defensively, you know, we didn't play the type of defense we're used to playing around here. We gave up way too many yards and way too many points, and it's hard to beat people giving up 35, 36 points a game. So we're going to go back and learn how to play gap control. We got to learn how to play fields, responsibility, getting lined up, all those things. And offense, we just got to score. You know, we get the ball down in great field position, and we can't punch it in, which is sort of depressing sometimes when you sit back and watch it again and again on tape. You get the ball and got a chance to go ahead by one late in the ball game, and we have to kick a field goal and hope the next drive that way to score. Usually when you get people in those positions, you need to make something happen, and we weren't able to do that. And that's a result of another loss for us because we can't capitalize on the situation at hand sometimes. So we just got to get better. And we're close to being a good football team. We're not there yet. You know, mistakes is killing us right now. Alignment's killing us right now. And so we got to get better from top to bottom, starting with me and working our way on through the football department. We got to get much better than we are right now.